Okay, as we come into the third house, things are looking up. This house is 2,079 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, for $295,400, and it's in the Village Green subdivision in West Ashley. So we come through the front door. To the right, we have a formal living room or office. To the left, we have a formal dining room. And we'll just walk right past the staircase for now. We have the den or great room. Fireplace, nice. Woods behind. Nice. The kitchen has vinyl flooring and a laminate countertop. It's really nice. Nice laminate. Stainless steel appliances. Looks like fresh paint. Just off the kitchen. We probably can't get out there. Just off the kitchen, there's a screen porch overlooking the wooded area behind the house. And just off the den, we have a half bath. Nice scalloped pedestal sink. Vinyl floors again. Okay. And now we're upstairs. And this is, I believe, a room over the garage. Has a closet, but no closet run. And then just off the stairway, have another bedroom with a walk-in closet. Going down to the bedroom. Second bedroom. Interesting. And this, I believe, is the master bedroom. Has two window seats if you want to jump out there. Not for short people, maybe for cats. And then the master bathroom. Private water closet. Garden tub, shower, double vanity but single sink, and a large walk-in closet. Let's see what it says about this house. Nothing we haven't already seen. Except that it is on a cul-de-sac lot, which is nice. Downstairs view. Wouldn't it be cool to put a Christmas tree up there? And this is the laundry area. So the laundry area is upstairs with all of the bedrooms. Did we see this bathroom?
Mm-mm.
It's a full bath. With all the basics. And I think that is all there is to see here.